And boom, we're back.
Don't want the video being 5 hours long now, do we?
It's close.
This gun does some damage, bro.
Start shaving for a new head! Cry you up!
Bitch, at least I have a damn place. Yeah, I kinda do, cause it seems to be working decently, though, man. Jeez, man, how many bullets you gonna take, bruh?
Not bad! Not bad!
All I got is pistol ammo, huh? I said we fucking looted, dumbass, bruh. Got some new gear, bruh. What? Hold up. Say what? That's what
I'm.
Come
on, V. Let's get out of here.
Expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
When I say something, I do it. Keep my word.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Heard one of the flatheads is missing. Must have fallen off the truck along the way. Guess Militech will never find it. Pleasure doing business.
Secure the area.
Time we were on our way. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Ow. What you want, Caron?
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know? Some shots. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech, eh?
Sure, of course there was trouble. The boys couldn't have given two shits at you and Brick and shaking on.
How'd you get him on board? You use the Corpo one?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstroms. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
you a chance at grabbing that chip. Park will be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
You piece of shit!
This is my vehicle, bitch. My vehicle. I like this guy.
Come out! Hands where I can see him! Surrender yourself!
The fuck you want!
Told you I was gonna get one of these cars. Clean, heavy duty, can take a punch, it's fucking mine.
What's shaking, Night City? Your man Stan here. Reports show unidentified thieves are cleaning out Ripper Dock.
Looking a little put out there, input. Interest you in a preem, BD?
Sure, and I go.
Hold it, house rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog. Ask for a BD and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Have fun, input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
I kind of fuck with this.
Hey.
Get you something.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture. Truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite.
It's all right, Mateo.
Not bad.
Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello soon?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
And? Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So, what can a horny girl do for a honey? Why don't you just tell me the truth?
Ooh. Had a smug stug.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew on my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
Let's cut to the chase.
What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Arasaka seems to have quite the touch with that hotel chain. But I gotta say, Compeki in Tokyo still leagues above the rest.
Two are identical to each other.
Japan's staff, huh? Service can't be beat. Singapore, Paris, Washington, all the rest act like charity case cousins by comparison.
Well, it's hard to argue with that.
Where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? In Night City? Guess the scream sheets weren't lying this time.
It's on the lips of everyone in the city. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son, heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire, in town. Please.
Could it be? Emperor's prepared to cede his throne after 150 years? Doubt it.
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? You got any spare aces up your sleeve? Now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do we need to spell things out?
No.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Heard a bit about Yorinobu. Study finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably to please his father.
Saburo was grooming him to be his successor.
But then Yorinobu cut himself off from the corp. Joined the Steel Dragons, nomads from Tokyo. Heard they were planning an Arasaka coup, or its downfall.
A That flash of youthful rebellion ended like it usually does. Yorinobu returned to the fold, but the bitter taste remained. You know your stuff. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent man who has his own designs on the Corp.
Seems to be risking everything with this relic scam.
Yes, because he's fallen for the biggest lie this town puts forward. That he can gain and retain control.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
I think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits. Jacking off to in those boxes. No. What are you doing?
I'm doing something. Getting my BD, aka nicotine. What do you mean what I'm doing?
It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. Doesn't grasp.
It's hard to say this week.
What's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself.
If I can get
Hold
back.
Up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Uh-huh.
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Yeah. Let's see this brain dance.
Judy will help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years.
Uh-huh.
V, this is important.
Yeah,
Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out.
I don't know.
I trust her. But she's a mox.
All right,
not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
You give me money.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already.
Impressive looking setup. Need all this to process brain dances.
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensor SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right. Compiled your BD.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
I think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down. Settle in. We'll get you going.
What chips are those? What's on the chips?
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still. Look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see.
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first, as you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing. Be diving in and...
realistic though.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the store.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Everybody, on the ground. I want to see you kissing the flooring. Money, now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God.
Whoa, yeah, hey,
now, before I blow your fucking head off.
Ah!
Slow, deep breath. Cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
I'm gonna put my eyes until the damn fucking light goes away. Holy shit.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Full scene viewers. Full cam control in analysis mode. So move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind.
Got it.
Roll it back to the top.
All good.
Now try fast forwarding thing.
Plan simple. Do nothing off. Don't cry.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
plan's simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here.